Claude, I don't have the financial resources. Let's just role play it out. Go ahead.
Claude, I don't have the financial resources.
You know, it's not uncommon. A lot of people, I've had times in my life where I struggle too. Mm-hmm. And I hear that from quite a few people. So thank you for sharing that. Off the mm-hmm. role play. Yep. What psychological move did I just make in that first part? What did I do?
You kind of took money off the table.
I did that. Mm-hmm. Okay, not really.
Familiarity.
Another word for that. How about bond? How about?
Sorry, I found it. I was listening to you, but I found it while you were talking. Sorry about that.
Bonding. Okay. Yeah. When you get the truth from a prospect, isn't that a rare thing? Hey, listen, mm-hmm. I'd love to do this, but money's tight right now and everything. Mm-hmm. They're revealing something to you.
Yeah.
They're being honest to you. Mm-hmm. What's the best thing you can do when someone is honest with them? Let them be humiliated.
Yep.
Or can you bring them, say, you know what? We've all had challenges in life. Thank mm-hmm. you for sharing that. I've had those too. Most of my customers have always told me money was a challenge in their life. So thank you for sharing that. How important mm-hmm. is that? That's a bonding moment. Is that emotional? Is that
you're acknowledging, you acknowledge their situation.
Yep.
Okay. So first of all, it's an emotional moment.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
We look for these little minuscule moments. You know, I always call it charismatic selling. How do you get somebody to know, like, and trust you like that?
It's like micro fractures in a piece of porcelain till you get that crack and get to the truth.
Yeah. Yep. So when someone says something that's really honest, hey, I have the same problem. Other people have had it. Thank you for sharing that. Mm-hmm. Boom. Now you got someone who maybe likes you or trusts you. Isn't that huge in persuasion?
Huge. Yeah, absolutely. Before.
Then the next step is to fix it.
Mm-hmm.
You got to fix it. But maybe first, you've got to get them talking.